Welcome back to the channel. Are you looking to create a Facebook business account? Well, here's a step-by-step guide on how to help you create one. First thing you're going to want to do is make sure you're signed into your personal Facebook account here. Make sure you're logged in first. Then what you're going to do is go to this menu option here, click down and find create page. Once you hit this button, you want to go down here and you're going to go and find your name. You want to make sure your name is good because that is going to be what your URL is going to be. Then you're going to want to get your category as well. Jewelry wholesale is what we're going to be. And make sure this falls into your business, falls into this, so your bio, which will describe your business. So let's say, once you've that filled in, you're going to want to go down and click create page. The next thing that's going to come down is your contacts page, your location. Once you've filled that in of where your business is and your contacts in, you are ready to go. Once you've completed this, you will upload your profile picture and your cover picture. These are to create a good visual first impression, so choose wisely and make sure your photos align with your brand. As you can see, I've uploaded mine and they align with my brand. Next thing you're going to want to do is add your contacts in so people can contact you about your business and make sure your audience can message you, especially on WhatsApp. Now, I know it says invite people here, but what you're going to do before that is you should post some valuable content, create some of your own posts, or share relevant content from leaders in your industry. Your Facebook business page now represents you and business and presents will make potential customers and fans feel comfortable interacting with you, and it's time to click done. And now, as you can see, this has all come on your screen, and now you know you are fully done and have created your Facebook business page. Hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll see you back on the next video. Goodbye.